Hey dudes, I just wanted to do a quick video on how to like dress up your quad and stuff like that. So I've got a little line of sight quad right here. It's called a minimalist and it's a 128mm. I've got this marker here. It's a Molotow marker. And it's usually designed for graffiti. It comes in a range of colours, so you can choose whatever you like, and I've found that these are like really like probably the best out there to do this with. But yeah, I'll start by doing the edges, and so you usually just come in, obviously, and just paint the edges in, and it doesn't have to be perfect because I usually scrape off the excess on the top here with a propeller or something plastic. So yeah, I'll run around this here, the edges of this quad, probably two or three times, and it'll make it nice and solid, this colouring. And then I usually give it like a nice spatter effect with some spray paint. Again, this is graffiti grade stuff. This is Ironlak sugar. And then I want to go with like a two-tone sort of thing, so I've got some just original Ironlak, and this is in Lean's Iceberg. It's actually a really nice like sea foam sort of colour, so yeah, should come up nicely. So usually there's like a little bit of excess just on the faces, so you can just see. On the edges and stuff. So I just use a prop, just plastic, just it's softer than the carbon so it won't damage it, which is like the theory. So you just scratch the edges with the face of the blade. And it just gets the excess off, nice as. I don't need to worry too much because a lot of it's going to be covered by components. It's such a tiny frame.
So this is the tricky part here. You really have to get the can to actually spatter. It's what the effect I'm going to go for with the frame. So I use a piece of paper to sort of just get the technique, and it really, see, you can probably just see the spattering, and so you want to do it over the paper, just to sort of get an idea what you're going to do. Both the cans have been shaken up. It all looks ugly on the paper here, but against carbon, it looks really good. And you can see the edges of the carbon look awesome. So again, what you want to do is you start probably with the lighter colour, because I reckon it looks pretty good, like that. So you start with a lighter colour and you make it spatter and you sweep it over the frame. It looks fucking awesome. It doesn't hurt to have a little bit of a blob. Gives it a bit more personality. So even though the paint dries quickly, you still want to be pretty careful with it. I'm just going to leave it here to dry, and then we'll do the other side.
So you can also add your standoffs and coloured props and shrink wrap and anything you choose really.
Yeah. Obviously you want to do this to the top deck as well. Anyway, I hope this video helped you in some way.